Can you remember what he looked like?
I suppose he was bald. Oh, Jonathan, I'm sure I'm just making things up. Let's not talk about this anymore.
Look, he's a real one. He's a psycho. You hear the stories all the time.
Are you serious? A psycho? You're exaggerating.
You just told me you followed. I'm just worried, that's all.
I don't know. All feels so unreal.
Thank you. I assembled this right before she went missing. She would have loved it. I'm not going anywhere. Someone just hung up. He'll call me back if he cares. Someone must be fucking with me. Well, it's giving me a headache. Maybe I'll find some painkillers in the bathroom. Right, I took the last pill yesterday. Is this a choke? Amanda, she's alive. Don't call the police. They would know. Fuck, what do I do? I gotta check where this fucking mansion is. Alright, I know where it is. I'm almost certain this is some nutter's trick, but it was her handwriting. I would recognize it anywhere. Maybe someone's made her write it? Okay, fuck it, I'm going there. These power cuts are getting to be annoying. Mansion's probably off the main road. Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. I hope that's what I'm looking for. Wandering around this damn garden is driving me insane. I don't feel like myself. This night just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Maybe now I can get inside.
For you to present your invitation.
Here you are.
Welcome among us. The Yelvertons mansion stands open before you.
Even more of them. I have a bad feeling about this.